Hi, in this lesson we will learn how to return the next large number. I have a group of numbers here. If I search for any number, I got the next large number from this number. To do so, we are going to use an array formula using minimum. So I need the large number, but I will use minimum. So minimum f. If any number here is greater than this number, I need to see the great or the bigger number. Now, because this is an array formula, I'm going to press Ctrl Shift Enter. Now please pause the video and try to think why we use minimum, not maximum, even if we need the large number. Actually, we use minimum because if a statement here is an array, and this array will return all the numbers that is greater than my search number. So 45 and 55, 36, 100 and 111 and 99, all is greater than 926. So in this largest number, I search for the smallest one. This is why we use minimum.